A baby has just been born in the Buin Health Centre. The doctors in the maternity unit keep a close eye on him.
Mum's labour was more than 24 hours, which is obviously exhausting for a baby as well and can be very dangerous for a baby. This baby was born healthy yesterday, weighing 2.65 kilos. So this morning we just need to make sure that this baby on day one of life is thriving. So he's doing quite well today.
Admissions to the Buin maternity unit have been steadily increasing since the project began. Expectant mothers are referred by small clinics in the area. They spend several days here before giving birth to avoid travelling on rough roads during labour. An awareness-raising campaign has also just been launched with MSF support to inform women on a new programme for victims of sexual violence. Up until now, there has been no such treatment available in Bougainville.